found this. This is Tortilla's factory. It's a jacket. I can't pronounce, I'm not good with Spanish, but whatever. It's the name of it. Of the Tortilla factory right down there on Burner.
Detroit, Michigan. City of dreams. City of nightmares. City's like a ghost town. Yep. Sometimes I feel like the graffiti's watching me.
Watching me.
Ugly and beautiful at the same time. These cats wanted a freestyle, I hit them with that free trial. The sample chop like baklava from Plaka. Krusty Wooks howling in the crowd like Chewbacca Cabra. Patchouli Julies and Cessnock Chompa. Stomping next to a roster, Rastafarian mobsters. Geriatric robbers and Barry Sanders imposters. Hippie hip hoppers, buddy Hollywood hipsters. Twisting up that big bopper. Hey baby, in Detroit we throw the squid proper. Let the octopi fly in that wing-wheeled opera. Red light not stoppers, we create your favorite genres. Black helicopters watch us. Shouts to the real underground Detroiters. Salt miners, old timers with Alzheimer's. Been here forever, first timers at the all night diner. Lucy Slinger at the Transit Center. Abandoned landscape trekker. Urban porn director. Unfinished mural protector. Bus stop jester. Got no time for a lecture from petition signature collectors. Sidewalk inspectors. Know that one man's trash is another man's treasure. In Detroit, we down for whatever. One man's trash is another man's treasure. In Detroit, we down for whatever. One man's trash is another man's treasure. In Detroit, we down for whatever. One man's trash is another man's treasure. In Detroit, we down for whatever. One man's trash is another man's treasure. The emptiness of my city make a chump heart jump. Inspired by the art, but it's the art that defines us. Cut chains, rugs laid on razor blades of grass. Blood stains, cut frames, and window panes of glass. The fragrance of trash. Jazz man on the Ave playing for cash. Hookers selling that same old possession. Church, liquor store, taking up collections. Southwest Mexicans, Hamtramck has everything. Highland Park put the world on wheels. So why does it feel like the third world for real? 31/3 of the city is fucked. The system is broke, the politicians corrupt. I love it and I hate it in the same breath. I hate it cause I love it to death. In Detroit, we down for whatever. One man's trash is another man's treasure. In Detroit, we down for whatever. One man's trash is another man's treasure. In Detroit, we down for whatever. One man's trash is another man's treasure. In Detroit, we down for whatever. One man's trash is another man's treasure. We the city where they robbed and passed us at. But the fact is that dumbass shouldn't have been flashing that. If you preach, you need to practice that. Give back to God or God'll snatch it back. They even jacked the Secret Service. I see why people nervous. A 14-year-old is a capable cop murderer. A few months earlier, that same kid was working in the garden to sell herbs in Eastern Market. Anyone's a target. Even 7-year-old Diana Jones, who was killed by the police when they raided the wrong home. You know how the song goes. It's a long road, and in Detroit, we got a lot more potholes. In Detroit, we down for whatever. One man's trash is another man's treasure. In Detroit,
that's a song right then. We can make our pod for the better outcome. As in God's hands, we can always prove that we are right. But as the Lord commit your work to the Lord, and it will succeed. But the Lord has made everything for his own purpose, even the wicked by punishment. We can make our pod for the better outcome. As in God's hands, we can always prove that we are right, but as the Lord commit your work to the Lord, and it will succeed. But the Lord has made everything for his own purpose, even the wicked, the punishment. That's Psalm 19.